If your rich snippets are not appearing in search results, there are a few general troubleshooting guidelines that you can follow to figure out why. Make sure you're not using any hidden markup. In general, Google won't display any content in rich snippets that isn't visible on your page. Make sure you've marked up all of the required properties for each of the elements you're using. You can find all of our required properties bolded in the Rich Snippets section of Webmaster Tools. Additionally, make sure that you're using the correct property name for the markup format that you've chosen. The Rich Snippets testing tool can help identify property-related problems like these. With Rich Snippets, Google's goal is to provide users with a simple signal to help them determine if a page is relevant for their query. Make sure that your Rich Snippet markup reflects the primary content of the page, otherwise it may be misleading for users who see it in search results, and we probably won't show it. If you've used nesting in your markup, such as including a person as the author of a review, make sure that you've organized your content correctly. You can find nesting guidelines in Webmaster Tools and on schema.org. Finally, if you've recently added rich snippets to your site and successfully tested it using the testing tool, please be patient. It can take some time before rich snippets begin to appear in our search results.